make myself a snack.
But there's no time!
Maybe a little bounce on the old bed. This is where I keep all my old comic books. We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. How?
First.
Downtown.
Ow! just met the Sponginator. You've just met the Sponginator. Hunt 3 years running. Thank you. Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt 3 years running. Thank you.
Bye. There's another one.
Satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Ow!
SpongeBob. It's your birthday. It shines. Oh, wedgie and you.
Robots left it so vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef. Now the robot's taking a beating out there. The robot better change tactics and fast. The old clothesline move! The robot's losing its head! What a shocking takedown by Patrick! The old clothesline move! Oh! Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! Such an electrifying match! Spying! The old clothesline move! opening for a guy literally filled with openings. Oh, what an uppercut! Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. Spying! The old clothesline move. That rope.
Nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
for he-
Checkers, the king of non-contact sports.
The marmalade.
Where are the security?
Thank you. boy. All you...
Sand mountains.
I've got...
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like... You just met the Sponginator.
Thank you.
Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Great Barrier Reef! That's the ticket! Do-si-do and around you go! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. The robot better change tactics and fast. Going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! That hot goo could melt anything! Oh, that's gotta sting! Do-si-do and around you go! That's the ticket! One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring! And the robot is down! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Do-si-do and around you go!
Thank you. Oh.
Say hello.
Congratulations!
I'm the fastest there is! My time down the slope is unbeatable!
Thank you.
you've just met the Sponginator. You've just met the Sponginator. Sponginator.
Squidward.
Here we are in the...
Hey, kid.
fun.
You've just met the Sponginator. You've just met the Sponginator.
The graveyard. Welcome to the...
Oh, it's...
Yo, I think the mic is on right now. Does the mic sound good, or should I turn the game volume down a bit?
Good riddance!
Like, is the mic loud enough, or should I adjust the audio? XD.
My world coming through! Good riddance!
The mic's probably too low right now. How's that? If this is any better, let me know. So yeah, this is the fun part of the run. I get to sit here for another 15, 17 minutes, actually. I might do the movie at some point this week, but I'm not too sure. I'm probably going to try to stream, like, a lot this week, because on Friday I'm pretty much leaving for about 2 weeks. So that's going to be 2 weeks with no streaming and no doing runs. So it would be awesome if I could get sub 2 in this before that, and maybe also sub 2 in the movie. Oh yeah, Shift, congratulations on that sick world record you got today. That was a pretty dank improvement. Ooh, Shift going for global. It's pretty hype. Where's Jared when you need him? Get Jared in here, Shift. He can help you, and you guys can get global together. That sounds pretty hype, getting global together. Yeah, dude, any percent speedrun, or global percent, yeah. Get global as fast as you can. Sounds like a pretty cool speedrun. Oh, can you actually lose your account if you get global enough? Yeah, this category is pretty sick. You got this for 15 minutes. You need a total of about 4,100. You need to buy a clam plus about 40,000 from Mr. Krabs. The museum split is probably going to be over by 17 minutes on the split timer. I would imagine that I'm not going to lose much time here. Don't worry, guys, we're already halfway there. SpongeBob memes, Craigasm. Dude, summer reading?
Good riddance.
I haven't read a book since like, oh god, probably about 5 years ago. Are you taking like summer courses or what? Probably never gonna change my name because that's not a very good name to use on Twitch, but you know, I should probably make some sort of XD emote, like Frankerface. But then again, I'm terrible at Photoshop or whatever you have to do to make emotes. I don't know, I was thinking of actually like I was actually thinking about making my offline screen, the SpongeBob from my offline screen, an emote. And that could be XD, but I don't really know. That seems like a lot of work. Alright, only like 10,000 more. We're getting there. Yeah, you know, I feel like it would be pretty hype if I could get sub 2, but this run, unless I'm very, like, ahead on shiny objects somehow, this run probably won't get sub 2, but it'd be sick if I could get sub 2 sometime within the next week. I feel like this is, like, the first run that's actually, like, not gonna be free to completely destroy. This is actually, like, a good run. Like, my previous PBs have all been complete ass. This one is actually, like, good. Yo, AJ, what's up? Yeah, this grinding is actually, like, really fast. Yeah, this is the best grinding spot in the game. The only thing that's, like, this would actually be a very fast spatula if we could do this in any percent, but the only problem with this is that you have to have the hand enabled. So, for doing 100%, it's actually a lot faster to enable the hand so that you can do this, plus you can skip the cutscene at the end of lasers by just having the hand pull you when you slide off. But yeah, I need to get to 41,250, so I'm pretty much there. This is the last one, and then we're done. Alright, no more grinding, let's go. Hype. And it looks like I'm actually going to save a little bit of time here. Like on my gold. Awesome.
Nice.
All right. I think that if I do, like, if I get fairly fast lasers, then I can probably get at least a 201, which is sick. Yeah, I feel like Cole probably isn't gonna return ever. Like, when I first beat Cole, he acknowledged it and said, "Oh, look, looks like I have to come back now," but then he didn't ever come back. So, chances are he's not coming back anytime soon. I don't know. I don't think Cole is ever really gonna be doing SGDQ because I heard that last year I actually asked him whether he was gonna pick the game up again if he got accepted into SGDQ, and he said that he pretty much had no plans of going to SGDQ. He just kind of submitted for the hell of it to see if they would accept it, and they didn't, so whatever. This is actually really fucking fast. I can probably get a 201 with this. Oh my god, this is fucking... I don't get why that Kiki has to go so far away with the sock. Well, actually, why am I losing so much time here? I'm so confused. That was like a near perfect rock bottom, and I'm losing a bunch of times. Shit. Huh, I'm not sure where the 10 seconds came from. I'm gonna do I think I'm gonna do Lighthouse Hand. Don't know if this is if it's actually fast, or if it's any better than doing the Goo Lagoon Hand. Also, I'm shit. Why can I not get this? There we go. Yeah, it looks like I'm not gonna get a 201. That sucks.
So that's that.
All right, I really do think sub 2 is probably possible, so I really want to try to get that this week, but for now I'm fine with the 202. Still going to be a 5-minute PB almost. Let's go. this is 202, so that's decent. All right, let's go. That's sick. Okay, so